took those. That's why she's holding them back. She's holding the ball. So she needs two.
Vamos a pegar a. Siempre te digo que yo.
But I think let's give me the chocolate cake. I thought it was good. Catherine, good chocolate cake.
I'm glad you bought it. That's what I did when I studied.
Again, you can get into the details later, but right now I just want to show you that you can change her dress color. Okay? So sometimes you get those kind of requests. Can you make her dress blue? Yes, you can. Okay, so we go to image, adjustment, and go to hue and saturation. I use hue and saturation all the time. So if you go to hue, you can change her dress any color you want. So I like blue, so we're going to go with blue. Again, you can see some of the red, and that's because I did a really fast job in selecting, but you can get into the detail as much as you want later, okay? I'm going to do it again, okay? All right. Again, I'm doing it really fast, so I'm using the magic wand tool. If I wanted to do this as detailed as possible, I would go in and select, you know, with a lasso tool or, I mean, like a polygon lasso, or I would choose a pen tool to do my selection, okay? So you want to be, you know, as much as you can, you want to be detail-oriented. But because this is for time reasons, yes, not the mask, the image, okay? I want to select the red.
We're making fun of
it. So you can click once and then say select. Go under select. and similar. Okay, so it chooses most of the dress, but you can go ahead and add more to it by hitting shift and clicking on unselected areas. Okay, then you go into image, adjustments, hue and saturation, and just change the hue to any color. And it started to grab on her lip because she's wearing red, and you want to make sure that it's not, nothing else is selected. Okay, because when I did this select similar, it might grab pixels somewhere else of the same hue. So because her red and her, I mean, because her dress and her lips were the same color, sorry, so you want to make sure that you select. Okay.
So you did that in
human saturation.
The people are going to have to get graphic design stuff on her dress.
You can do that since you think you're doing it.
How would you make it fold over like with the wrinkles to
that's like warping.
Yeah.
You're going to warp?
Yeah, you're going to warp.
Or even just with the normal.
No, to make the design go into the
Oh, the flow.
Yeah, that way it doesn't look like it's
just
kind of transparent, but with the actual reality.
You grow with those.
You can add a shopping bag there.
So you put, you got the, you got that little, what was it, Evo?
Well, I got the big Evo.
That's
Evo? It's huge on it.
I thought it was bigger than that.
You like it?
Set for the bedroom? Yeah.
Right. So you can add on to it.
Specific that text.